Greetings, dear friends. Let me introduce you to the New Technicians app. This app will help you get information about jobs assigned to you, accurately work on jobs, request material, or reschedule jobs and share your job status with all. Let us begin. By now, your manager should have generated a login ID, password, and company ID for you. You should download the app from Play Store or by the link provided in the email by your manager before we begin. Once the app is downloaded, tap on the app to launch it. Type in your registered email ID, password, and provided company ID to continue to log in. This step is optional if it is already done by your manager on your behalf. Let me show you how you can easily receive job notifications and start working on it with few simple taps. When a job is assigned to you, you will receive a notification with the job details. Click on the notification to check the job information and details. You can always see assigned jobs in the assigned jobs section. Once you have reviewed the job, go ahead and tap on start job if you are ready to start working on the assigned job. The app requires you to click a picture of the issue before you start working on it. It helps to know how things were before you started working on it. Once the picture is clicked, confirm the same and tap on upload. The image will be shared with your manager and tenant for their record. The timer will start just for your information. You can keep a check as to how long you have spent on the job. Once the job is complete, tap on complete. The app will need another picture of the issue, but this time it is after you have worked on it. This will work as a proof of work completed. Writing a short comment about your work is optional. Just tap on done work and the job will be marked as completed by you. I hope the steps are easy to understand and this app will make your work life easier. As we say, more power to the technicians.